OnePlus has confirmed a lot of things about the upcoming OnePlus 8T and also the status of the 8T Pro. So let's start with the status of the OnePlus 8T Pro. For some time, it was quote-unquote complicated, but now it's dead. And this is coming directly from the CEO of OnePlus, Mr. Pete Lo, where he made a post on Weibo confirming the cancellation of the OnePlus 8T Pro. He wrote, "There is no 8T Pro this year. Users who like pro-level products can continue to choose the OnePlus 8 Pro, the annual machine king. Our plan for it is itself defined in a direction where there is no room for upgrade. Hashtag 8T, also a surprise, wait for it." Also guys, this was originally in Chinese, so translation isn't exactly perfect. So guys, if any of you had some amount of hope that the 8T Pro might still happen, there you have the confirmation from the OnePlus CEO himself. He has confirmed that there will be no OnePlus 8T Pro this year, so there's zero chance of its happening now. And if you want a OnePlus Pro version, you have to settle up with the OnePlus 8 Pro and its display issues. Also, OnePlus has been teasing a lot about the OnePlus 8T itself, so let's take a look about what has been officially confirmed for the OnePlus 8T. So the biggest upgrade which the OnePlus 8T will be getting is the 65W of fast wire charging. We have the official image of the new OnePlus charger which supports the 65W rapid charging. Yes, that's the name, Warp Charge 65. One really big change which we notice is that this is now Type-C to Type-C. Type-C to C is for the first time on a OnePlus smartphone. Also, OnePlus has revealed the first teaser of the OnePlus 8T, which gives us a look at the edge of the smartphone. We can see that this is a flat device with some of the smallest bezels we have ever seen on a flat smartphone. Flat smartphones, guys, are common in the price range of the OnePlus 8T. It is rumored to cost $699 and its competition will be Samsung Galaxy S20 Fan Edition, Google Pixel 5. All of them have flat displays and all of them will be priced around that $699 mark. So the competition is very tough in 2020, especially the upper mid-range section of $700. One of the iPhones will also fit somewhere near the $700 price, which will be the most popular iPhone other than the SE. But in Android worlds, I think S20 FE will be the most popular, Pixel 5 being the least popular, and OnePlus will sit somewhere in the middle. But let me know, who do you think will win the $699 war? With that said, OnePlus has 5 more products which will be released soon. I will make a separate video about what are the products, when they will be released, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel for that video. Hit the like button guys, if you enjoyed, say hi to me over on Twitter, and guys, thanks for watching.